gentleman on bass. He's a classic musician. When he was 8 years old, he started playing with Tito Rodriguez. On bass for Guillermo Edge Hill, let's have a nice hand. This man, when he plays bass, he's very kind to me because for most people, he only brings 4 strings on his bass. But for me, he brings 6 strings. I thank you for that, Guillermo. On guitar, thank you, Guillermo. Do that nice little bow. Alan Burrows on guitar. Alan. Let me tell you something about Alan Burrows. When I told him he had to wear a bow tie tonight, he said it was against his religion. But I told him it was important that he change his religion, and he did that for me. So tonight, he is a proud member of the religion of Boogaloos. Alan, show me what you got. Instrument to play, 6-string guitar. Most people could only play 5, but he plays 6. This young man, I love this guy only because he's always willing to give of himself. The only problem of giving of yourself with this guy is that after he gives me of himself, I wind up with the bill. Ladies and gentlemen, on keyboard, Marcus Persiones. Marcus, that was beautiful. I loved every note. I like all those tonic things you do. All those pentatonics and pentatonics and ripahonics things you do. He's got harmonies that nobody's ever heard of. Only dogs. This next gentleman, I love this guy only because when I tell him we were doing this for the Museo del Barrio, normally he only plays 1 conga drum. But tonight, ladies and gentlemen, we are privileged that for the price of 1 drum, he's gonna play 2 drums. I really thank this guy a lot. Thank you so much for that at home. I will always remember that. Ladies and gentlemen, N-H-A-L-L Hall. Show me what you got. This next guy, I'm very close to him because I knew him when he was a little boy. I attempted to kidnap him from his mom and dad. But you know what? His mom and dad loved him so much that despite all the money I offered them, they wouldn't give him up to me. And you know what? They did the right thing, because they did a better job of raising him than I would have. Ladies and gentlemen, my almost son, Willie Martinez. I'll tell you, man, thank you so much, Willie, my almost son. Ladies and gentlemen, we have somebody here who, when he was born, originally they named him Balabalu Kachiko. When they found out that he was a child genius, that he was very intelligent, they named his last name to Brain and added the N. On saxophone, the smartest guy in the whole world, at least in his building. Peter Brennan, also known as Brennan, on saxophone. Show me what you got. Cuero saxophone. Did a show, or actually the last 10 shows I did, I could not find a trumpet player. So this man, I found him in the rehearsal rooms downstairs, and I took him to the back room. Actually, it was a little closet. It was a little bathroom, a little stall, and I showed him the charts. He can't read. It just looks like he can read, but I hummed every note to him. I told him by sign language what to play, and he learned everything. He learned it within 7 minutes. I use my hands, right? I do this and you know what to play. Ladies and gentlemen, a beautiful man. A man that's been married 6-7 times. He's loved by all the women. He's got plenty of children all over the place, and he supports and loves them all. Ladies and gentlemen, Guido Gonzalez! Did I forget anybody? Hold on, first I just want to give Rodrigo, my assistant, the sound company. Joe, what's the name of the sound company?
Omega
is the name of the sound company. I want to thank Carlos Galvez and Sarita Brodsky. Miss everybody here, all the heavy honchos, all the lightweight honchos, everybody, they've all been lovely to me. Thank you so much, everybody, for having me back again. I did it for the first time last year. It's my second time this year. I want to thank the whole catering crew here. I hope to do it again next year. And I normally don't do this, but tonight I'm going to give you, if you don't mind, I want to express my love. Guys, I want to express my love. I want you to Maratona.